Hello, everybody. It's Guitar Man today, and I am playing some game. Hold on, I gotta fix the audio real quick for Mozilla Firefox back down to its regular volume. Okay, and I think I still need to fix that. Yeah, this. Okay, just fixing a little bit more. Hold on. Stupid iPhone, quit going off. God damn it. Hold on. Close this. Hold on. My computer wants to restart right now. Nope. Okay. So, this is Clear Vision 2. I could do the first one, but it's just like really cheesy, and the second one's like a lot better. So we're just gonna play this one. Okay, let's just go through this real quick. Hold on. Okay, so hi, my name is Peter, and well, could you kill my ex-wife? I know it sounds weird, but let me explain. She's crazy. She's stalking me and calling me in the middle of the night. It has to stop, man. I'm desperate. Okay, so basically, gotta kill this dude's ex-wife, blah blah blah, do some shit, fuck her up, do some stuff. All right, just get this going. Okay, so very easy. Let him. Fuck, what the hell is that? Damn it. Sorry about that. I right clicked on accident for some stupid reason. Sorry about that. I didn't mean to do that. My bad. Okay, so he's gonna kick over the trash can, try to get his ex-wife to come out, so I can shoot her in the motherfucking face. Niggas. Okay. Oh, okay. All right, well, apparently I'm supposed to fucking kill this person. I thought that was him. Okay, well, fuck it. Whatever. Fuck it. I'm just gonna pop the nigga in the head. Boom, bitch. Get the fuck down. Okay. I don't know. I haven't played this game in a long time, so. Go to the office, click the computer. Okay, problems. Kill this dude. Okay, another guy's competing. Oops. Another guy's competing. Competing about a promotion to get to the best paid position in Manhattan. So if you get him out of the way, he'd be very grateful. His office has a grade of lockers in it. Sorry, I had to drink some water. I always got water next to me when I'm gaming. Okay, so it's this guy right meow. Just looking around. Okay. Fucking nighty night, bitch. Yeah, nigga just fucking blew his head off. This game's not that long, it's very short. It's really thirsty right now, my throat's really dry. Yep, okay, got some money about that. Shaved him, okay. This one's kind of crazy, but fuck it. I know how to do it. Okay, so here's what you do. Pop up, fucking nigga. Oh, yeah, okay. So basically that's what happens. You shoot him, gun jams, he dies. Oh, and by the way, this is supposed to happen anyways. He dies. You're over there crying and pouting about shit. Because your best friend, I think, yeah, your best friend's about to die, but you don't know that. And, you know, then he gets snipped in the fucking head. He gets snipped in the head. And then his ass is saved. And I think his name is Jake or whatever, Zors. I don't fucking know, but I think so. Go flashbacks a little bit here. Just can't really skip this, but it doesn't really matter. It's pretty cool. It's pretty basically a flashback of how he met him. Oh, his name's Fred. I guess. Whatever, Zors. Well, I got like two drinks next to me. I got water and sparkling strawberry lemonade. That lemonade tastes pretty fucking goddamn delicious. Okay. Need your help. Kill the dude's dog. It's kind of fucked up. You only gotta kill him because of this one reason right here. The nigga be fucking shitting on his lawn. So you know what, puppy dog? Fucking take a nap. I mean, I'm completely against this, but I don't know what the fuck's going through the people's head who made it. Let's go to the kitchen. What's in the fucking kitchen? Oh yeah, you can just you can keep going. You can go to the kitchen or whatever. And it's pretty cool because you can read about yourself. Sniper hits again. Brutal murder took place in the suburbs of Boston. Dog got shot. Motherfuckers. Okay, fucking, let's go back here. Officer Riley, as he says, not Vice James decided to, it's just this government thing. Fuck yeah, okay. Okay, send us home, bitch. All right, take this dude out. I think it's, yep, hat off. There's a really funny part in this game. I fucking think it is hilarious. And shoot that motherfucker right there. And mission complete. Fairly short game. It's gonna be a one to two episoder. Okay, getting serious. Hello once again. Except Wednesday morning. Really dry throat again. Don't know why the fuck that box is there for no reason. Just clicking random stuff. Click here. Okay, digging with this one's funny as fuck. I love this dude right here. He's fucking just pissing on the wall. Okay. One. Two. Fuck. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's that last guy who pops out there. Fuck. I was trying to fucking figure out where the hell that guy was. This one's got some rap music to it. One, two, fucking last guy right here. Fuck, I missed again. God damn it. It's kind of hard to get that guy. You gotta be like fucking on your ass to get that in. Sure. But I love how every time the bass kicks in, the car moves. It's like, what the fuck? Got your motherfucking ass, nigga. Alright, let me go home. KK. Oh, after that, I never went back to the kitchen for some reason. I wanted to see that shit. Oh, fuck it. Okay, just go back to the office here. Except, okay, then goes to this cutscene. About a year, or no, not a, yeah, cutting to about a year later. You're at the SD6. Pull up in your fucking car. And so, yeah, he took the job or whatever. And he goes to work at the SD6. So, basically, this game, as you can see, this is all sniping. And there is another one. It's called Clear Vision Elite. That one is like a lot harder than this one. I might do a playthrough of that, or I might not. Sorry, I didn't read that. It's just that it's really dumb. Telling you take the dude out, basically. That's you and your wife. If you couldn't tell. Operation Blue Storm. Take a nigga out. Cap. Fuck. I forgot to cap that nigga. Oh, fuck. Wow. I fucked up, too. Got shot, and I also fucking moved my screen trying to shoot the other guy. Oops. Well, I'm recording this on an open GXL. I don't want to fucking record full screen shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck your couch. Mission complete. Go home. This video is coming to an end here. So, yeah, I'm just gonna start it and stop it.